This is a quick video to show you how to remove the laminate or vinyl covering from a kitchen cabinet door. All you need is a hairdryer and just a pair of nails or set of nails. As you can see, the vinyl is starting to curl up slightly from the heat. Once the glue is heated, it comes off easily. And there we have a clean MDF door ready for priming and painting.